I'm Sharlene Bridgewater. I'm a fourth grade teacher here at Mango Elementary. This is my third year at Mango. Yep. Did 2 years at Booker T. Washington and then transferred to Polk County, now back in Hillsborough County. Mango is, it's peaceful. The kids are very loving. The staff is supportive. Ms. Ruiz, our principal, and Ms. Park, very supportive. So they do provide all the support that you need to make you successful. I love the kiddos. They want to work hard. They love working hard. They love to please the teachers. And just looking at their progress and their growth, they love seeing that. So we normally track our growth and so they can actually see what they're doing and how they're growing. So that's what I love about here. What helps me connect with the kids is coming down to their level in an excellent way. They know I expect good things from them, so I connect in that way and just hearing what they like, what they dislike, what they want to be in life. So connecting with them on a more real, personal level with them, it helps them to want to grow and reach and excel in those expectations. My advice would be to always be passionate about what you do. Always remember that that piece of why you came into education, and as long as you keep that in the forefront of your thinking, you would progress and the students will progress. So make sure you keep that passionate part of why did I choose to be an educator.